What's up, guys? So welcome to another video tutorial in Java. So makikita nyo, kung napanood nyo, I'm assuming napanood din yung video before this. So ito lang yung the previous code na ginawa natin is yung pagprint ng something to a file. So yun yung pagprint yun. Ito, in this tutorial naman, so I've cut it, so it doesn't matter kung ipagsabay ko. So, may ginawa lang kasi ako kagabi, so okay na, pero ito na. So, in this tutorial, guys, ang gagawin naman natin is, since ito, this is the code, ito, this is the code na kung saan magsusulat tayo sa file ng something, which is ito. This is the way to write the file. So, alam nyo to, so, nun to explain. So, I'm assuming, if hindi pa, you can watch my video before this. So, basically, gagawa ng file, then isusulat to. Itong hello world 100, then I am handsome, and hello file. So, palitan natin. Let's, alisin natin to. Or hindi na. So, palitan natin ng something. For example, Juan de la, or sabihin natin na, Cardo Dalisay. Ganyan. Then, ganyan. Cardo Dalisay. Ganyan din age. For example, age. Inan ba si Cardo? Let's assume na 30 na si Coco Martin. Then, etong hello file. Let's remain it to be a hello file. So, how do we scan? Paano natin masascan to? So, basically, pag rinan natin to, mag-create ng example.txt. Then, meron na tong magsusulat doon ng area ng Cardo Dalisay age, then hello file. So, may nakalimutan na ako dito. Ganyan. So, how do we scan it? So, first, we already surround it with the try catch statement. So, hayaan nyo lang may red na error kasi hindi pa natin tapos gawin yung code. So, naalala nyo yung scanner class. So, we will be using the scanner class. So, ganito yan eh. So, by the way, pala, once na na-scan natin yung input from the file is i-print natin sa, what do you call this, sa console. So, we'll be using the scanner class, or yes, we'll be using the scanner class, and, for example, scanner lang, then we will declare, make an object of type scanner scan, equal to new scanner. Ganyan. Diba? In the previous tutorial, hindi naman talaga previous, yung mga past tutorials, we put here system.in. Pero, the point is, we are not, hindi tayo humihingi ng input from the keyboard or dito sa console. So, we are naghihingi tayo ng input from the file. So, we put here my file, which is eto, our object of type file, which is eto the example.txt. So, again, Ctrl-Shift-I lang para ma-import. So, okay. Import nyo. Then, ganyan. So, eto. Ayan, may exception ulit. So, we'll be going to catch. Ganyan. As I said, what was that? The file not found exception. EX, something like that. So, bakit, again, import lang, or ganyan, so ganyan. So, bakit file not found exception? So, from the word itself, file not found. So, ang gagawin lang naman kasi dito is scan natin yung file. So, what if kung walang file, then the exception or the error is what you call file not found exception. So, let's just system.out.printf. Tinuro ko na ba yung printf? Yung ano ba siya? So, I think tinuro ko siya, please. Watch the video, mga pang tatlo ata yun. So, thank you. So, %s, then backslash, and then ex. So, basically, as I've said, the object file not found exception ex will be converted into a string once na magkaroon ng error. So, because of the format specifier. Alam nyo na yan. So, format specifier. So, eto na. So, scanner na scanner. So, how do we, paano natin mas-scan? So, ang gagawin lang naman natin is, so, since we have, isa-scan natin to, basically, alam natin yung scan natin kasi alam natin kung ano rin yung sinulat natin, which is ito. So, we'll be using the, we will store ito, let's store it in a variables type of string. So for example, string, for example, string name is equal to scan dot next line. So bakit, magtataka kayo, bakit next line? Kasi guys, imagine pag ginawa na yung file, di ba? Pag ginawa na yung file, so for example, ganito. So pag ginawa na kasi guys yung file, i-scan siya. For example, ganito. For example, ganyan, ito yung file na gawan Cardo, Dalisay, ganyan. So i-scan niya yung kada line. So what is a line? Basically, for example, ito line 40. Ayan, this is line 40. Etong line na to, yan, etong buong line na yan, etong buong line na to na parang nakikita niyo may color gray something. This is basically line. So, yung scan niya is by line, ganyan. So, this is yung next line, then next line. You get me, guys? So, parang ganun lang. Very simple lang naman. So, don't save. So, ganun. So, string name. So, string. Age. Can we actually, yes. String age is equal to scan. We'll be using the our object of type scan, which is scan. Ito siya, the variable name, of course. That next line, ganyan lang naman. So string, it's just a string word is equal to scan dot next line. So ganyan. So basically, what we're going to do next is simply print our etong mga variables natin kasi the words that we've scanned, magtataka kayo, paano ba natin i-scan yung Cardo Dalisay na word? It is dahil dito. So, ito yung code na yun na in-scan natin. Then, we're simply just storing it to another variable. Okay? Ganun lang naman. Wala naman so much special. So, let's just system.out.println name. Again, as I've said, we're just storing it to another variable. So, kung tatanong kayo, basically, dito nangyayari yung pag-scan. Ito. Yan, itong mga that next line. So, basically, we're just scanning the file, then putting it to another variable. So, that age, yes. System.out.println word. So, ganyan. So, don't forget to what do you call this? Close. Yes, don't forget to close the file. Always remember, every time you're finished, especially in file handling na ganito, always close the file. So, yun. So, eto na, again, kung makikita nyo, open your what if your Windows 10, the File Explorer, then put tayo sa Documents, then NetBeans Projects, then the name of your project, which is, in my case, File.io, eto siya. So, basically, ito siya. It's just a folder. Open nyo. So, makikita nyo, wala siya dyan. Wala siya dyan. So, ito na. I-run natin. So, we are expecting na merong example.txt na mabibuild up dito or magagawa. Then, yung laman nito is Cardo Dalisay, age 30, then hello file. Then, yun. So, we are expecting also na mag-print sa console ng or mag-system.out.println ng ganito, the same as dito. Kasi, there's no other way around kasi wala daya dito. Kasi basically, ang magiging value ng mga variables na to is yung in-scan natin sa from the file mismo. So, once we run this, so run file, click just run file, you can right click then run file. So ayan, Cardo Dalisay age 30 hello file. So I can say na tama siya kasi as I've said in the flow of the program is ito lang naman is magpiprint or it will make a file of type txt, then ipiprint niya yung Cardo Dalisay age blah 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 age 30 hello file. Then in this line of code naman is isascan niya yung file na yun, which is na made up na rin. Yun guys, so sorry for there was just a little bit of disturbance. So as I was saying, eto na, this is Cardo Dalisay, age 30, and hello file is print, I mean, yes, ginawa yung file din, print dun yung this typical na ano, etong thing na to na, the string. So, and since nagawa na yun, then mag-execute na rin yung code na to. So, dito is the, this is the part na kung saan ini-scan yung file na yun na, which is nagawa. Then, is a scan. So, mag-declare ng scanner, blah, blah, blah. Then, dito is a scan. Dito, this is the part where ini-scan. Then, basically, storing it to a simple variable of type string, string name, string age, where then, basically, ito print. So, yun. Then, tama naman. So, if we try to open, then, ito na siya. Example, then, open nyo. So, yeah, diba? So, it is the same. So, kung ayaw nyo pa naman yung wala, haha, so you can try changing, ano, so, you can try to change, and if it's still the same, you can parang convince naman kayo na tama yung code and flow the program. So, for example, find handling Java. Ganyan. So, once we run this, so, file handling Java. So, once na i-X natin to, X natin to kasi dito updated. So, kung makikita nyo pala, nakalimutan kong sabihin na overwrite siya. So, what I mean by overwrite is napapalitan yung ano, kumbaga itong file handling Java. So, dati, di ba, ano to, ano to dati? So, file handling ata. So, for example, what I mean by overwrite is what if kung pinalitan natin to, for example, hello world. So, this file handling Java, once we run it again, ma-overwrite siya. So, again, so hello world. So, open ulit natin. Kung makikita nyo, hello world na. So, this is the old one, which is file handling Java. So, makikita nyo, na-overwrite siya, guys. So, ganun lang naman. So, thank you guys for this tutorial. I hope na may natutunan kayo. So, just a little tip na. So, if you reach this point of the tutorial, itong file handling, so, congratulations. I can say na, you know the basics of Java na rin. Yung for loop, ganun. So, basically, inuna na ko kasi yon. The for loop, the thing, the switch case, the basics of programming. So, in the next tutorials, I'm thinking na we should make our own classes and try to apply those using mga, eto yung mga natutunan natin about for loop, switch case, if-else statements. Yes, ganun. So, and also file handling. So, yun. We will be making our own classes. Then, maraming things about na dapat niyong malaman in making Java classes. So, pag-isipan ko na ang unahin to ng mga basics kasi once na alam niyo kasi to, madali na lang yun. Especially na inuna ko yung discussion about functions. Yun. So, yun guys. Madali na lang to. Don't worry. So, thank you guys again for watching this tutorial. So, if you reach this point of tutorial, so I can say na, yes, you're, alam niyo, you have now the basic understanding of Java. So, yun guys. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button. So, thanks.